Hey, Ransday here, and we're back with the announcement of my infamous tier list. When I think about it, I just get instant PTSD. This year was crazy in terms of amount of releases, like what even happened with VR, Meta, just so much stuff to cover, the sleepless nights. I'm glad that the Christmas period is coming, because I would just implode from work that needs still to be done. We're doing the same thing as before, which is a giveaway as well. Classic 5 winners get the game of their choice. A repeat request to write me in the comments what was your favorite game that released and what was the game of the year. The 2021 tier list will be a little bit different because my video editing skills changed and the style. It's gonna be much more polished, much smoother. At the same time, it's twice as hard because of all the transitions and polish. I just have to properly sit down, not do everything in one day because I want to set myself on fire. But essentially, this video that you're seeing is the last one before Christmas. I'm taking a break and then we'll see each other next week when the video will actually be prepared. Maybe something in the middle, like Wednesday or Thursday. I just need peace and quiet to make it the best video that I do in the year. Because essentially, it is like a flagship for me that people either like me or hate me. Reddit. Nevertheless, I'm excited because it is like a proper wrap-up of the year for me, and it's a lot of work, but it's worth it at the end of the day. Have a good Christmas period, whether you celebrate it or not, and just see you soon.